The Pentagon's acquisition system is so swamped with regulations, only a handful of giant defense contractors can actually compete for the larger contracts. That's why I support initiatives by the respective chairman of the Senate and House Armed Services Committees, John McCain, a real hero, by the way.